Mr. Acorn, and I'm your host.
I'm Mr. Acorn, and this is my show. The Leaf has told me that she's very scared of tiny dogs because the tiny dogs make the biggest noise.
And let's get back to interviewing Mr. Leaf.
The really good thing about being a leaf is you can camouflage anywhere, but the only problem is you always get weed on by dogs, and that's the only problem.
Don't run from me! You know what happens to them. They go into the crusher. That's what happens when you don't listen.
Wow.
I'm gonna fall. I fell. Ow, that hurt. We are living in the material world, and I am the material girl.
In the material world, and I am the material girl.
The material girl.
Oh, you? Well, wicked.